Kayla Shea Young. I'm currently in my last term at Kalamazoo College studying business. Throughout my college career, I've always had a passion for dance, and throughout my time here at K, I have always incorporated dance within my studies. This is my last term, and in my last term, I am doing an independent study on professional development in dance with Jean Hess as my supervisor. My independent study has created time for me to do more research on dance training programs in LA, New York, and Chicago. During my research on grants, I have realized that I have missed all of the deadlines for applying for grants that can apply to dance training programs. So I created a plan B. I created a 2-year plan for me to apply to grants, save money, and keep up with my training and business experience. My independent study gave me the time to reach out to people within my field. Talking to Kay Yancho led me to the opportunity to volunteer at Wellspring Dance. For year one, I plan to stay in Kalamazoo for 1 year. I will be volunteering at Wellspring Dance, which is a nonprofit dance organization. Wellspring, I will be able to get discounted or free classes there. One of the people that I contacted was Ariana Rosado, who is a very big inspiration in my dance career. Being able to talk to Ariana Rosado and getting the advice that I really needed was just the push to make my final decision on where I would like to train. Okay. I have made the decision to train in Los Angeles within my 2-year plan. So I will be starting training in Los Angeles, April 2020. I chose Los Angeles because after talking to Ariana Rosado, I knew that I had to come to the conclusion of, do I want to do New York, which is more Broadway, or do I want to do Los Angeles, which is more commercial dance, or would I like to be in Chicago, which is close to home? And I chose Los Angeles because I would like to be a commercial dancer. I would like to dance for TVs, movies, concerts. My independent study has been an amazing journey. I would like to thank Jean Hess for being my supervisor for my independent study and allowing me to create time for myself to make a plan for my professional dance career.
This rhythm just makes me high.